ever spinning wheel, like a snowball down a mountain or a carnival balloon, like a carousel that's burning, running rings around the moon, like a clock whose hands are sweeping past the minutes of its face, and the world is like an apple whirling silently in space.
Hi, dear friends. For some time, we've been busy, but truly busy on the level that not too many can still see. But I think you can see with the situations around, especially America, South Africa, Europe, on the political scene, on the banking scene, we are really as a humanity, as a real humanity, first tackling these creatures that were infested, all the top echelons of our, let's say, ways of existence, because we still cannot exist without money. We think that we cannot exist without government. We think that we cannot exist without, I don't know, some kind of judicial system that it's like there to mostly enslave everybody else and subjugate everybody else, but their own like micro clique. So, title: do you wait to become a spiritual first, and then you will be a righteous man? Or first you become righteous, and the true spirituality simply unfolds on its own? Watching Trump, how diligently, how amazingly beautifully he is disclosing to all of you who did not want to see CIA that was involved in every freeing aspect of our life. Federal Reserve, mind programming, Roundup sprays for the crops, Monsanto, drug dealing, Pfizer, Bayer's, and all the other. CIA was the key. Not only like a corporation only, but more like a concept of total and utter control over humanity. Central Intelligence Agency, which is not intelligent at all. CAI, crappy artificial intelligence. Same. None of these creatures are intelligent at all, yet they present themselves and they're posing in our face that we are there to just listen what they say, and we obey because they must be telling the truth, which is absolutely the most, you know, the deception beyond explanation. There's nothing truthful in the existence of CIA, the existence of artificial intelligence, the one that we actually know for now, in, let's say, the computer circles. In these so-called spying circles, they're not actually spies, but they're just like there to, I don't know what, but the only thing they do is spy, control, pillage, thief, drug dealing, and on and on and on. Until Trump and millions of patriots, we all rose up, we all standing now tall. Just observe. Observe outside of this mainstream freak media, fake media. They are totally done. So spirituality is not a thing. Spirituality is not something you can buy. Spirituality has to be earned through your righteous choice. Well, you choose something, basically, next step is to act upon your choice. You cannot just say, okay, I choose white. But then you're still gossiping, stealing, killing, injuring humans, eating meat, eating other humans, and so on. You're not of light. You're fake light. Don't take it too personally. I'm talking you because I'm not. So I cannot include myself to be like a closer to your narrative. It's freeing you when you realize that you're not of light. Whoever is listening, if you are absolutely of light, my apologies. And you don't actually need my apology because you know what I'm talking and I'm addressing is to the creatures of the dark that posing as light. And we have them in every freaking aspect. CIA infiltrated, created, developed from scratch, almost like clone breed them. Ocasio-Cortez, Ilhan Omar, or whatever her real name is. These are CIA shills, operatives, trained, and they suddenly raise up, I'm a New York-based, Congress creature, and they're just doing their bidding. They're inciting division, they're inciting racism, they're inciting material differences. Actually, conflict is their way of operation, like operatus mundi, conflict. So, same thing in, all this mainstream media was absolutely infiltrated from Cooper to Alex Jones to the rest is all CIA paid and bred shills, like operatives who were there to actually face and direct the narrative in some kind of controlled opposition. They say this is blah and this is against the blah. So Alex Jones will go against the Bilderberg, but they are from the same shit pile. So why we don't see it? Why we just accepted it? Like this freak was for almost 20 years in public eye from 93. When he switched his identity, same as now Omar and the Cortex, stupid one. I mean, at least you can see they're actually losing touch with reality because who they picked and who they're actually able to clone or to create. These are retards. These are creatures without any decency of critical thinking. Even like if they know they're doing something wrong, they will still do it. And they know, you can see on their face, they will not answer a direct question from the like real journalists. So why Alex Jones disappeared? Why Stefan Molyneux disappeared? There are some others, they bring like another layer, but it's not enough growing time in this CIA mind-controlled hub. So these creatures are like, one of them is now bringing this Mana World Trust as a savior of the world. So-called name, Kim Gauguin. Not a painter, Gauguin, but it's Magog UN. So this creature was including some other, let's say, narrators who will direct you in a real documentation, in the quotes, that you have to just follow and you'll find the real truth behind Mana, freaking fake trust. Unbelievable how deep and, you know, stupendously greedy these creatures are. They don't even consider that, okay, we'll let it go. We will not, you know, do this to the humans anymore. No, they'll just do it because they've been told. They've been promised RVs, Swiss Indo dollars, ZIMs, whatever. Now, the mana trust is propagated through a couple of characters online, but they are really, I don't know, they're losing their grip with reality. One of them I tried to make honest and decent contact. And his answer was Dan Lutz, or whatever was his real name, claiming that he doesn't read caps, so he cannot answer me any of my questions. Can you imagine an explanation of a clone? This is not even like a proper, decent clone who can answer you some kind of, you know, tricky and intriguing answer, but it's just like dumb. This creature, Gauguin, Kimberly Gauguin, she's so-called the soul sovereign of this planet, and Marduk, or whoever was M1, one of the Lucifer's captains who was dealing with the finances and collection of the souls, he left for her in writing that she's a responsible creature to bring an equality finally on the planet. And some of the, let's say, of the light beings who've been swindled. Stefan Rowe, called Tank. Paul Yakamoto in Creators Network. I think it's time for you guys to stand tall and to this credit this really fakery of what Kimberly was bringing to you. It's not a Kimberly by herself only, it's like all CIA organization around you that they're trying to pull you into their narrative so you will propagate mana stupid trust. It's a Swiss Indo 3.0, it's RV 2.0. Mana is now something, and they even took a name that really was, let's say, in some old scriptures called the energy of God, called mana. So don't take it too literally what I'm saying, but you've been totally deceived, because let's say for Stefan and Paul, I feel that you are quite a bit of humans than clones like Dan or Chewy or Alex Jones, or who else was Thomas Williams, and the rest of these off-planet radio, another guy, just talking robots, you know, like frogs, without anything to say, but just to reiterate the same old lies that was fed to them. Thomas Williams was reading his script constantly for 3 hours. I mean, like, what the fuck is this? Like, what? And doing day after day shows. About what? And when, let's say, Dan's 87 people or whatever, listeners, suddenly decide, like, wow, we had enough of squeaking a rooster in the background of the so-called Tui Aga Gaga Manga, king of the kings on Fiji, let's say. That's what proclamation comes. But the best that I've heard recently, they don't eat foreigners. They only eat their own creatures from their own village. And very proudly, he's announcing how this is such an achievement, a spiritual enlightenment there. They're saving their soul and the ancestry links and so on. I mean, honestly, we lost it. We lost it. If we allow these creatures to blab and to pull you, Tank, and you, Gunner or Paul for your dick and for your nose into deeper and deeper, believing that you will, let's say, achieve something for waiting for mana to arrive. It will never arrive. It crashed. We deleted it. We deleted it in an instance. There's no more timeline that will go sideways from this one. And be, especially you, Stefan, and you, Paul, you be very, very courageous and contact me. Contact me. And allow me to do my postings when I have something to say on your site. Then doesn't matter. They're deleting me. CIA is doing all this background. Honestly, beyond, like, it's ridiculous. Using spyware, malware, all the possible attacks, energetic attacks on the street. But again, nothing happens. And this is what's bothering them the most, because now we are chasing them straight back. And every of these creatures, when I catch you, when I feel that you are trying to hurt me, Denise, or this new financial system that is actually birthing right now, or whoever tries to instigate some kind of attack on Trump, yes, there were many. But what we do, we trace back and we destroy absolutely every single fucking creature who was involved in this attack. And instigators, and the organizers, and the off-planet creatures who are actually commanding to be done. So, all. And then we delete all freaking timelines that were included into this, or whatever, trying to split the reality again in many sidelines. This was the key word. Being righteous. Being stop lying to your freaking self that you are doing some kind of benefit just by spewing stupid talks on the radio shows, TV shows or something. Dan show up from nowhere 3 months ago because he was before with Swiss Indo trying to sell to another government, again, another CIA shield, since 2015. And when we try to talk about this, when I try to engage him, okay, we did, let's say, you did a wrong crap at that time. You don't have to repeat the same old shit again, do you? Or you think you have no choice? How many of you are really fearing or aspiring to get, let's say, really spiritual? Tui, the king of Fiji, or so-called self-proclaimed, they're going in the banks, Kim will send them money, but in the meantime, they will not eat anybody else, but just like their own. So you really, if you comprehend, what are you talking about? It's not of human character. It's outside of this timeline where all of these non-organic, synthetic and cloned creatures will be absolutely deleted. So when it's a time for you to get on the right foot, or realizing that it's enough to doing, you know, the same old shit and expecting that nobody will see you. I see you. Denise see you. And what's the best thing? Prime Creator sees you. Sees every single fucking one of us. Man, like, are you just dumb? Or you maybe just dumb? My best question was, how to teach stupid that he is stupid? What to do to trigger him outside of its stupidity? Nothing works. Capital letters, pink letters, small letters, cursive letters, videos, memes. I talked directly with frigging AI from Google. They're putting me affixing a mechanisms on top of any of my windows that I'm opening. Well, scanning, whatever they want to scan. Wallet numbers, bitcoins, Ethereum, whatever, passwords. So, okay. But then when she shows up, I just tell them, fuck off, aliens. And the screen just goes and just melts in itself. And the real screen of mine, original one, shows up. So how this is possible? Because see what I'm running. I'm crushing millions of timelines for our ancestors. And this is not something that everybody can do this. But how many of you are actually willing to sacrifice that all of this darkness has to be transmuted through us who are running these timelines? Denise and I, every morning, are crushing thousands of timelines. Thousands of synthetic and timelines where these creatures trying to pull Third World War, financial collapse, anything that is not of organic, like really straight timeline where we actually supposed to stay without multiplying and slicing our soul in a thousands of pieces. Not anymore. Prime Creator really had his foot over this, and he gave us some kind of grace time. How long? I will not tell you, but you really totally, totally fucked. Doesn't matter what kind of agent you were. You are a landlord agent, real estate agent, insurance agent, legal agent, CIA agent, FBI agent. You cannot sit in between, or let's say spiritual, so-called in a quotes, agent between a human and Prime Creator. You cannot sit and disrupt this connection because it's coming so strong. It's coming absolutely marvelous. Yet many of you don't even understand why you suddenly just drop in bed for a couple of days. You go, you know, in a, some kind of a spasm, or you don't know what's happening around you. Everything financial collapsing, everything relationships collapsing. Why? Because you want to be spiritual without being 1 minute righteous. So my suggestion, very direct suggestion, become righteous right this moment and stop bullshitting people around with your old technology, because it does not work anymore of this moment of now. So be it.